My area of activity, both professional and within school, is design, publication design. I have been as a professional active in the field for over 40 years, and I bring that to the classroom and to the program, to the publishing program. It is important to me because it's highly vocational, but it's also important because I can see the transformation that the trade, the practice, and the teaching of design have been going through in the last 40 years, or over 40 years. I think that still is the biggest driver for people that are interested in graphic design or publication design is vocation. And now that is also influenced by the fact that there is so much evidence of design. Design is very pervasive, is unavoidable. It's everywhere, everyone is designing. And the tools available are such that facilitate that process, and that's very exciting because I find that in the practice and the evolution of the technology and how it has forced us to re-examine the principles, the fundamental principles of design, we are making new mistakes. Which means to me that the profession and the practice are evolving. Something that happens after school when the students graduate and you meet them again and you see that they are on the way to fulfill all their interests and their aspirations, and they are making a difference, particularly in publishing with the changes that are very known to all that are going on through the industry. I think that our students are making a great difference in coming, going into the workforce informed and prepared to deal with the changes and the challenges. I believe in the arts. I believe that, that any school that is focused on the arts has an incredible contribution to make that it's sometimes underrated, and particularly in today's circumstances. So in that sense, I think that the mandate of FCAT and the schools within FCAT are making a very important statement.